top of the numbers and get some air. Tell me how many kicks. Woo! Lord have mercy! How many?
Two. My goal is for someday that my helmet free tackle safety and performance training course be made the national standard of care for teaching tackling on every level of football competition.
They're just starting out. So if you teach them from the get-go, from the start, how to properly tackle, they don't know the wrong way to tackle. They just know the right way to tackle, the correct way to tackle, the safe way to tackle.
Run full speed, don't slow down. Coming under control and slowing down are not the same thing.
Football, it builds character, it challenges you. You get knocked on your back, you gotta get back up. Isn't that what life does to us?
Whether it's Bobby Hosea's high-intensity tackle training system or anybody else, doing that same thing with the same goal in mind to keep kids safe. It has to be mandatory. If it's not going to be mandatory, then at some point injuries are going to get worse, kids are going to die.
So every time you go into a pile with your head down, you're really playing Russian roulette with your life, your health, your well-being. Every time.
I learned to keep my head up and to rip and not rap.
Not to use my head in tackle.
He teaches how to tackle and dip and rip.
Other kids should come to this camp because you can tackle correctly so you won't get a brain injury in football.
Keep your head up so you don't break your neck.